My name is Mark Lorenze. I'm a board certified orthopedic surgeon practicing in Essex, Connecticut, part of Shoreline Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Associates. I'm affiliated with Middlesex Hospital in Middletown, Connecticut. The Middlesex Center for Advanced Orthopedic Surgery was built specifically for orthopedic outpatient surgery. Typically, these procedures are performed with minimally invasive techniques and allow the patient to go home the same day after their surgical procedure. The nursing staff at Middlesex Center for Advanced Orthopedic Surgery is specialized in taking care of patients with orthopedic problems, both preoperatively and postoperatively. One of the common conditions we treat is called carpal tunnel syndrome. Carpal tunnel syndrome is a condition that's very common, one of the most common hand problems that people have. Typically, patients complain of numbness and tingling, usually in their thumb, their index, and their middle finger. Typically, these symptoms are worse at night, so they often wake people up from sleep. Oftentimes, if carpal tunnel syndrome does not respond to conservative treatment, such as splinting and anti-inflammatories, they are candidates for what we call an endoscopic carpal tunnel release, which is a minimally invasive surgical procedure. During the endoscopic technique, we perform the procedure using a very small video camera, inserting the camera into the wrist and correcting the problem by enlarging the carpal tunnel. Benefits of the arthroscopic procedure are that incisions are kept to a minimum, recovery time is minimized, and patients get back to their previous level of function and competition in sporting activity as quickly as possible.